not far from New York. No, not that one. It's Lincolnshire's New York. It's about 4 miles that way, and there's about 3 houses. Anyway, the reason we are here, we are in Langrick, near Langrick Bridge Cafe, which is up here on the right, and we are here for a car show. It's the Eckington Car Owners Club car show, and it's just here, so we're just arriving, just going to pull in, get pulled up, and then have a little look around. This is a cafe, and this is sort of a breakfast meet and a look round the cars type meeting. So nobody's going to be burning out and doing any sends today or anything like that. It's all very tame and friendly. So we're going to just pull up here behind this mini Clubman. So in the 300 ZX again today, quick update. It's the same as last time. I haven't done anything to it. Threw some water over it this morning. Didn't really clean it, just got rid of some of the mud. And then I'll get some more on it. Bumper still don't fit, but I've ordered a new one from the Z Centre. It's going to be a few weeks. And I've also ordered the JDM clear side lamps and indicators to replace this. So we're going to take this out, put a duct in there, then you're going to have the indicators and the side lamps here instead. That's coming from Z1 in America. Should be here Monday. So then we just need a bumper to put it in. So just in front of me here, there is a mini Clubman estate. Proper old school with the old chrome bumpers. Here we have a Daimler with a two-tone black and cream paint job. British Racing Green, shall we say, Sunbeam Alpina. Dash. Now this is bright. Says he. Okay.
through a old Ford Granada gear. I believe. So yeah, not far up the road from New York, so we got an American car down. The old Chevy Corvette.
Yeah. Well, I'm on your fridge bill, so.
Yeah, so what year is this then?
It's a 77.
Yeah, so 77. Are these fiberglass then?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, it's all fiberglass body. Yeah. So at least it's not going to rust out like mine did before.
Well, it can do from underneath and you can't see it, that's the trouble.
Oh, yeah, so it's like a steel chassis with a fiberglass shell on it. Warm out there.
Pretty solid actually.
So did you import this yourself then? No,
no, somebody else imported it and I bought it after it had been imported, but it had an MOT on it, but it shouldn't have had because it wasn't in very good condition then. So you know, it cost me a lot of money to get it sorted.
They're huge.
Has it got two? Is yours full seats at the back? Because mine's F-150, it's only like got like a thin bench seat at the back. It's like,
so also in the Chevy crew then, big truck.
Go on one longer trip and then you think, oh, that's eating into that, isn't it?
Yeah, I went down to Gloucester actually to fetch some sheep to do that.
So here we have a Mercedes 280 SL in a kind of bronze colour.
I ought to have bought that one, Johnny. Probably got so an Opel, as in Vauxhall, not the suite.
So VW camper. Probably thrown that shit over the years
to make it that good, but yeah. But it's still nice and
regular. Yeah, which as far as I'm aware, that wing had all sorts of other things.
And an old school Ford Granada in the yellow. Whoops. Very shiny paint on this. Old running boards. So all the way from the States, lovely Ford F100. Looks like it's been rather lowered. Lovely chrome front bumper. And the wheelbase on these are really wide. So a sort of patina-y paint job. Very classic hot roddy.
Well, I've been trying to think what to use, but not use the condom, right?
That sounds thirsty.
I went online and it, well, this, you can get this in any colour. You use condom, then you go over it with a stretch braid. Oh, it's right. For computer cables in computers. Yeah. And you can get any colour. I mean, they'll need the.
Thank you. So just arrived, another big Chevy Hashi truck. More patina paint job on the hood. Yep, that's what the Americans call it, the hood. In the market for one of these, this one is for sale. Mustang crews are arriving, and that red is lovely. Five-litre Mustang GT in the red. Black skirt stitches. That is lovely.
What a dirty spot.
Dirty spot with a clean car, yeah?
He ain't gonna be liking that.
No, that's very bright as well at the moment.
Well, you're the one giving me all the big grips down there, yeah? How you doing?
Just
kept clean, Dean.
It's not on the trailer. Mate, I can't move your trailer over to get out of the rain yesterday.
Ford RS in a very shiny blue until they try and drive it later. It gets all muddy and dirty. Black wheels go really well with the blue. Nice and low down as well. And a Challenger SRT, not a Mustang. Learned that last week. And the money pit. Supercharger through there, and the engine bay on this lovely paint job. For a minute I thought you had a subwoofer in it.
It's nice to actually see it.
It's
weird,
I nearly let it go past all of you.
So this is a Toyota, but it's certainly not ugly. And a Beamer. I think it's going to be an M3. Yes. With a removable roof, which soon be able to do that. with the weather brightening up. So the old nice wire wheels. Another Ford Cortina. Black with a red devil. It's a retro Ford. Sort of vented rear, I say windscreen, there's no glass. Here we've got a prefect. I thought it's a perfect to start with. Prefect badge. A red section 2CV. V6 special. It'll go like two puffle shuffle.
medical.
Austin's from Cambridge. So the MGs are here as well. Y wheels, centre locks. Parking cone to set things off. Very shiny and a little dash as well. V8. So it's nice to see a couple of generations next to each other from the MG. And an old school Mustang. Right next to, well, I'll say next to, a couple of cars down from the new school Mustangs. I noticed you just got that wrong side of the car.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this one's definitely
the right side of the car, or the left side.
The right side from where it came from.
Well, yeah, I was going to say, I was surprised you didn't call in here.
I was, yeah.
Quite frankly. The only, I didn't see him until he, I got caught at the traffic lights.
By the sound of it. And here we have an Austin Metro. This is quite a rare car because these are normally disintegrated. Going out. Let's take a look in the back of this Chevy truck here with loads of memorabilia. So quite a turnout so far. Look at all this.
You're taking a route
and he said,
he's leaving.
Yeah.
Let's end, let's end. So bright.
Nice and soft, you know.
Yeah.
Right, course. Take care, eat.
See you later, buddy.
Look after yourself, bro.
Cheers, mate.
Hi, I'm not Adam Z and this is a car peacefully leaving a car show. So just heard something really nice. Arriving. Just arrived. A Barracuda. Orange. Some massive fat tyres. The black hood. Vents. Blue headlights. I used to have these on my radio control car. And cars are leaving. F100 will be on air suspension then.
Corvette.
Got some bags down here.
it's been bypassed at the minute because I've got a leak in the front pipe, so.
Hence why the back end's up and exactly. The front end's down, but that does normally go down then.
At least it lets me use it, so.
There is that.
Yeah.
And that'll be a compressor as well. New York, that way. Well, as you see, most of the cars have now left, apart from a couple here. Time for me to get in the Datsun and head off. So if you've enjoyed this video, please comment, like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.